be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic.
Huh?
You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us. We'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
Gotta close the gate. Sorry.
Wolves! We're surrounded! There's nowhere to run! It's all over!
Calm down, Pedro.
With my bracelet. Why did it change color? Coming through the window!
Then fight back and stop them.
We're all gonna die! I don't know what to do!
Step one, fucking chill out.
To me! It's not there! Get away from me! Get fucking ah! Right? We chased him away?
Hold on!
Thank you.
get up to the roof!
Moira, this way, hurry!
Follow me. Go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked. Go!
Bullet holes?
Hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
Can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner. Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil. Uh-oh. They're back.
They must have been the island residents. Why the hell would the Overseer take them?
Come on!
I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that tower.
Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
Could use your help.
Thank you.
We saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up.